Hello students, welcome to our mathematics class. In previous video we discussed on sequence. Now in this video we discuss the term in sequence and arithmetic progression. Watch the video carefully. Previous video's link is given in the description box. You can check it. Term in sequence. In a sequence, ordered terms are represented as t1, t2, t3, tn. In general, the sequence is written as tn in curly bracket. If the sequence is infinite for every positive integer n, there is a term tn. Activity: some sequence are given below. Show the position of the terms by t1, t2, t3, etc. First, 4, 7, 10, 13, so on. Here, t1 is equal to 4, t2 is equal to 7, t3 is equal to 10, t4 is equal to 13, so on. Here we write only 3 terms. Now, next 2 examples. Here, 5. Here t1 is given, t2 and t3, we write down. Here minus 3, minus 5, minus 7, minus 9. Here t1 is given, t2 and t3, we write down. Here all terms are 5, there t2 is equal to 5, t3 is equal to 5. In third example, t2 is equal to minus 5. T3 is equal to minus 7. So write down this activity and all these terms. We already discussed about sequence and terms in sequence. Now, which sequence is a arithmetic progression? We discuss here. Arithmetic progression. I write down some sequences. Observe the sequences carefully. First one, that is 4, 7, 10, 13, so on. Second, 5, so on. Third example, that is minus 3, minus 5, minus 7, minus 9. So on. Fourth example, 5, 20, 80, 320, so on. Fifth example, 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube, so on. Now, observing all these examples, in first example, first term is 4, second is 7, third is 10, fourth is 13. Means, second term is increased by 3, third term is increased by 3, fourth is also increased by 3 by its previous terms. Here, each terms are same, means increase by 0. Here minus 3, minus 5 means we add here minus 2. Minus 5 plus minus 2, that is minus 7. Minus 7 plus minus 2, minus 9. In these 3 example, 1, 2, 3. In these 3 example, there is addition. When we get new term, that will be added by previous term. But in fourth and fifth, in fourth example, there is a multiplication. But multiply by same number to previous term. 5 into 4, 20. 20 into 4, 80. 80 into 4, 320. So on. In fifth example, 1 cube, 2 cube, 3 cube, 4 cube. Therefore, example number 4 and 5 are not arithmetic progression. Means, example number 1, 2 and 3 is arithmetic progression. These sequences are called arithmetic progression. So now, we clear the definition. So write down. If in a given sequence, the next term is obtained by adding a particular number to the previous number, then the sequence is called arithmetic progression. Now, we discuss more about arithmetic progression. I write down one example. 4, 7, 10, 13, so on. Here first term T1 is 4, T2 is 7, T3 is 10, T4 is 13. Now here we find out the difference between T2 minus T1, T3 minus T2, T4 minus T3. What happens? See. T2 minus T1, 7 minus 4, that is 4, 3. T3 minus T2, 10 minus 7 is equal to 3. T4 minus T3, 13 minus 10, 3. Here, the difference between two consecutive terms is same. Now, write down the conclusion. In arithmetic progression, the difference between two consecutive terms is constant. In arithmetic progression, the difference between two consecutive terms is constant. It is called common difference and denoted by a letter small d. So here d is 3. Common difference is 3. D is positive or negative or 0. D ha it a positive hai. Positive असेल, negative असेल, किंवा zero असेल. Arithmetic progression. Now we generalize the arithmetic progression. T1, T2, T3, T4, so on, Tn. So on. Then D is equal to common difference D is equal to Tn plus 1 term minus Tn term. We get a difference. N is any integer, positive integer. In a arithmetic progression, AP, if the first term T1 is denoted by a small a and common difference by small d. This is first term A and common difference D. Then T1 is equal to A, T2 is equal to A plus D, T3 is equal to A plus D plus D is equal to A plus 2D, so on. AP having first term A and common difference D is AP means arithmetic progression. A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, so on. Now, you clear the all terms regarding arithmetic progression in this video. In our next video, we solve the examples based on arithmetic progression and sequence. Thank you.